picked up the requisition for all of the stuff, the test. So I'm with my dad. What's up, dad? Hey. Dad has been here since day one. The reason why I wanted to be a CLS. Are you happy, dad, that I graduated already?
Yeah, I'm happy that you graduated.
Where are we going right now, dad?
We're going to King's Hawaiian to buy Mama Nina some cake.
Yes. Any tips I can give to anybody who is waiting for the results on whether or not they get into the internship is to make sure you guys, you know, you're in contact with your PCP, your primary care physician. Yeah, just make sure you have someone you can go to get your immunization record, someone to go to where you can, you know, get your blood work done, you know, a place where you can get your vaccination. There's gonna be a lot of filling out for like the trainee license. So make sure that you're prepared. As soon as you get your acceptance letter, you fill out everything they tell you to, as soon as possible, because trust me, like, there are going to be some delays. I don't know, some people might work out faster than others. Like, for me, there were so many delays. Be prepared, there's a lot of stuff to undergo before you start your internship. Aside from that, if you got in, congratulations. And, you know, just be prepared and order your books. Order your books as soon as possible. Start studying in advance. But, yeah, and enjoy the ride, pretty much. So I'm gonna talk about today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys stay safe, wash your hands, and wear a mask, and stay at home if possible. If you need to go out, make sure to wear your PPE, and yeah, stay safe. Cake and the donuts. Dad bought one dozen. Did you get the bacon this time?
Yep.
Yeah, success.
Maple bacon.
Maple bacon.